So the Prusik knot, I'm going to take the loop, pass it over, pass the ends through, and I'm going to twist it around again, and then I'm going to pass the ends through. When it's tight, it's pulling in that direction and it's locked in, but then just by pinching it and loosening it, it will slide one way or the other. It's a great handy little knot.